Wouldn't it be awesome if you could go for a ride on the dinosaur train with Buddy and Tiny to meet actual living dinosaurs? Well, there aren't any dinosaurs walking around today, but they did leave behind their fossils, which are kind of like puzzle pieces that scientists put together so we can go visit a dinosaur at the museum. Dig up more fossil facts with your dinosaur train friends at pbskids.org. Now stick around. There's more fun next on PBS Kids.